Trisha today here. She came all the way from Ireland to get her sleep gastrectomy done. And we will ask her a couple of questions as usual. So how are you today? How are you feeling?
I feel great. I don't really feel like I've been through that much surgery at all.
You also look great, by the way, let us tell you. So how did you decide to get this operation? What affected your decision?
Well, I was getting more and more overweight all the time, and it was affecting my health, and I just decided, right, I can do something for me. So that was it. Decided to come here.
You've had a weight problem since?
I've had a weight problem. It's in my family, so I've had that most of my life. And I yo-yo dieted, so I was up and down and up and down. Mm-hmm. And then I just decided, no, that I need to stop now. So I researched, and this was the best fit for me. So.
How was your experience here? Did you like our hospital and doctors?
Certainly,
and everyone.
The hospital's like a hotel, it's beautiful. And everybody's so nice. Professor Burke is such a lovely man. He comes and talks to you. And Chris said he'd been brilliant. And actually, I couldn't fault anyone.
Okay, we loved you so much as well, by the way. Thank you so much.